The name of our company is Indian Hotels Company Limited. And we own and operate brands like Taj, Vivanta, and SeleQtions. We have 175 properties all across the world, and 85% of these properties are in India. We have about 30,000 employees, and we belong to a conglomerate called Tata. In our industry, collaboration is very, very important. We believe that performance management system has a close linkage to collaboration or the culture within the organization. Imagine yourself as a guest. You visit one of our hotels. So you would be looking at your experience as a wholesome experience during your particular stay. You wouldn't be dividing as to how was the experience at the front office, how was the experience at the restaurant, so on and so forth. Given that scenario, we'll have to create an environment or culture where people collaborate with each other and do things simultaneously so that the guests would be delighted. This is where culture is a very, very important aspect for us. The kind of culture we had when we had the individual ratings, it was not really conducive for organizational growth. People were comparing with each other on the kind of ratings they were given. It was really creating a toxic environment. This was what prompted us to move or think about team-based appraisals. As we moved into a team-based performance management system, we faced certain obstacles. One of the obstacles was the employee compensation. The other obstacle, I would say, is the mindset. When we are used to doing things in a particular manner, and when someone comes and explains and changes that one, acceptance would be very, very difficult. Each hotel is considered as a team. Starting from the general manager to the lowest level of employee in the organization, that was considered as one team. In the traditional performance management system, one person, an individual, is considered as a person, whereas here, all the employees in the hotel are considered as one person, which means the entire hotel would get a rating and not just an individual. Everybody, all the senior members, were also measured on the same parameters, and even their bonus payout also was on the same percentage as was given to everybody else in the corporate office. Some of the outcomes we have experienced. One is that, you know, the business has turned around. The second one is improved collaboration. We have seen employees cooperating or coordinating with each other, supporting the guests in a better manner because everybody is together in whatever they have been doing. And then the third one is that in many of the hotels, the guest satisfaction scores have gone up because it's a sort of a team approach. And similarly, the employee engagement scores also have been increasing consistently year on year. And at this point in time, our retention rate is 85%. For organizations which are trying to move into a team-based performance management system, look at it from the perspective of managing change. And this change is not an easy one. The kind of mindset an organization requires is that it's a sort of a collaboration. Take all the stakeholders into account. And also, you know, making sure that the business leaders are in the forefront and communicating it well to the organization, entire organization, is what I would recommend.